Tonight, investigators in Brockton are looking for the operator of an excavator who took off when the large machine tipped over into a ditch. The city's building inspector says someone was digging on a plot of land on Nielsen and Lauriston Streets when they got careless.
Looks like they didn't take the proper precautions when they dug their hole. So they very simply, they ran the machine down the driveway caved in, and that's what happened. Now you see what happened. Machine falls in a hole, you know, could have been worse than it is. But if they did the right thing in the beginning, we wouldn't have had this problem.
Now, fortunately, no one was injured, but they will have to clean up the fuel that leaked out of the excavator. OSHA is also investigating.